Hope you guys are ready for another journey video, because that's what's happening today. Let's just get straight into it. Another village. Didn't even see it. Might as well explore the desert. There might be a temple or something. Some diamonds would actually be pretty good. Was it just me or did it sound like a creeper blew up? Oh no! A mob might have spawned down in here and blew this up. I hope not. No. Well, some of the loot that was in the chest might have survived. Oh, no. It doesn't look like anything survived. Dang it. Village. I don't want to die, so I don't think I'm going to try to raid this place because they will probably kill me. As a matter of fact, I know they will kill me. There's another village over there. Ooh. Okay, guys. This is where I'm going to leave this this video. And from here on out, to make things a little bit more interesting, because to be honest, this is pretty easy to not die. To make things more interesting, I'm only allowed, from here on out, I'm only allowed to sleep when phantoms start spawning. I have to push through all the other mobs that spawn at night, but I'm only allowed to sleep when phantoms spawn. Which, I don't know how that's going to work out. It's probably going to make it a little bit more difficult. Probably not by too much, but we'll see. I'll see you guys next time.